Hey guys, what's up? It's Stephan, your digital ambassador here, and I just want to say a big thank you to everyone that attended the Skillshare on Friday. Now, what came out of that was you guys want to learn more about Zoom, about how to host a meeting or launch a meeting, about how to rename somebody in a meeting, and about how to mute somebody or unmute somebody. So, without further ado, guys, let's get this tutorial going and we'll get started. So, as you can see, guys, I'm on a laptop, but it might work differently for mobile devices, but for laptops, this is a pretty standard setup. So what you have to do, guys, is obviously open your Zoom. Now, if you're already signed up to Zoom, that's great, but if not, you can take a few minutes to sign up. It's really quick and easy. So, to be the host of your meeting, guys, what you have to do now, bear in mind on a basic account, you only get 40 minutes meeting time, but if you pay for Zoom, you get unlimited time. So, what you have to do, guys, is you have to launch the meeting by clicking new meeting. And normally, guys, the video would come up, but because I'm doing a screen capture to show you guys, it won't come up. And then we have to enter full screen. Now, to invite somebody, guys, what you have to do is click on participants. Now there's two ways of inviting somebody. When you click on invite just here, sorry, I should say participants is here next to the chat button. When you click on invite here, and there's two ways, guys. What you can do is you can copy the invitation link. Now I know for some of you guys that doesn't work particularly well, so you can email the invitation as well by clicking on copy invitation. In fact, no, that, sorry, what am I saying, that puts it into a messenger, but you can email the person as well by clicking on the email button here next to the contact button here, and then you would just choose your default email provider and you can email it that way. But for the purposes of this tutorial today, guys, what I'm going to do is copy the invitation link. So that's that copied, guys, and then we exit full screen by going up here. And then we have to jump into the world of social media, guys. So for me, it's Facebook because I'm using my carer Mikael as the test today. So you'll see him in just a moment once we click on the relevant account, which is this one. And then once Mikael is in the meeting, I'll take you through the other stuff that you guys would like to know. So there he is, guys. And once it loads up, all we do is we copy it and paste. So we just copy and paste, guys, the invitation link, which has now been sent to Mikael. So then we go back into Zoom, guys, and we wait on our invitation to come through. It should come through any second. Should we just wait on the person joining, guys? This can take a wee bit of time depending on your internet connections, or it can be really quick. And then once Mikael has joined us, guys, I'll take you through how to rename somebody in a meeting and how to mute somebody and unmute. Now, as you can see, Mikael has joined us for the purposes of this tutorial. So to admit somebody, guys, what you do is you just click on admit. Here it's a big blue button with the word admit in white writing. So we'll click that. And Mikael should join us momentarily. So, as you can see, Mikael's popped up. We're just waiting on his audio clicking in. And there we are. Hi, Mikael, how you doing?
I'm doing all right. How are you?
Not bad, not bad at all. So guys, now that Mikael's joined us, I'm going to show you how to mute somebody on Zoom, and it's really very simple, guys. As you can see, I've hovered my mouse over Mikael's video feed, and there's a mute button and three dots. Now, if somebody is talking far too much in a meeting and you want them to be quiet, you can just go and click on this button here. The mute button, and it should go mute like that. You see the little red microphone has come up at the bottom, and Mikael is talking, but we can't hear him. Now, for the purposes of this video, I'm going to unmute him. So to unmute, all you do is you just click on the unmute button as it is now, and there we go. He's off mute, as you can see down by the bottom of the video feed there. Now, to rename somebody in a meeting, if they come in as unnamed and you don't know who they are, what you can do is you can click on the three little dots, guys, because remember, you are the host. So you click on the three little dots and you can click on rename. As you can see, it'll pop up in a second. There we are. So it says hyphen unnamed. Now I know who that person is, guys, but you don't, so let's pop in his name. And there we go, guys. As you've seen, it was easy as that. All I'd done to rename was I hit the return key on my keyboard, or you just hit the OK button on the computer screen or tablet or whatever device you are on. Obviously, if it's a mobile feed, it's going to be slightly different, guys. So just keep an eye out for it. And I think that's all we need you for, Mikael. So thanks for coming in.
You're very welcome.
Thank you. So that is the tutorial on how to use Zoom and host a meeting and mute somebody and unmute somebody and rename. But from something else that came up in the skill tree, guys, how to change your settings on Facebook. So let's get straight into that, guys. Now, it just so happened, guys, that I had my Facebook open for this tutorial. I'm just going to switch back to my work Facebook just to show you how to change your privacy settings, guys, which is another thing that came up in the Skillshare on Friday. So to do that, what you do is you click on the little arrow up in the top right here, and you go to settings, and then we go to privacy, which is on the left hand side here. Now, as you can see, guys, mine are all set to friends, which is you guys can get together, but yours might be public or anyone. So to change that, guys, what you do is really simple, guys. You just go to edit and you can change it from friends to only me to friends accept and so on and so on. And that's how easy it is, guys. And again, you can just do this for all your privacy settings. All you have to do is go to edit on everyone and you can edit, as you can plainly see. But I'm not gonna do that, guys, because all my settings are set up for me. But that is how you do it, guys. You just go to edit on every single one and you choose from the drop down menus that will come up, and you just click on the one you want. Then you would click on the save button in the bottom right, which will come up. It's a big blue button. The word save is in white, so you can't miss it, guys. I hope you found this tutorial useful, guys. I've been Stephan, your digital ambassador. Like I say, I hope you found this useful, and yeah, keep an eye out for it, guys, on the Reluctant Penguin YouTube channel and our Get Together at Home Facebook page. Until next time, guys, stay safe, happy Zooming, and happy Facebooking. See you soon.